shiny side. She lay on the ground, glasses askew, had to make sure she was still breathing. 13 years old, had to worry about whether I came home to a dead mother more than I worried about school. Middle school is a blur, but I remember how home felt. I remember all the times she told me she was getting better, only to spend more time in her room. I knew what she was doing, yet I believed her time after time, lie after lie. You see, heroin is a fickle mistress, one she cared about more than her child.